the side of the net with a pass attempt, and Kane retrieved. Patrick Kane with 4 points in his last two games, looking to add one here. Panarin's the time, he scores! Artemi Panarin with a difficult execution of a shot, and he beat Rene short side. It's 1-0.
What an effort by Patrick Kane along the boards. Our Honda goal replay shows us from a nasty angle. The bread man goes short side on Pecorine, but the hustle, the one-on-one battle that Patrick Kane won on Roman Josi.